have been an aircraft, or it could have been something internal. It appears to be something.
Have completely evacuated the grounds of the Capitol, and they have told us, quote, there is a plane that's been hijacked. It is south of Washington, headed this way.
Thank you. see there, the Statue of Liberty, folks, is still standing. And I think that's important to remember at a time like this.